Which country in Europe has the shortest summer break? Germany typically has the shortest summer break in Europe, lasting around 6 weeks. This brief vacation period reflects Germany's efficient approach to education and work-life balance. Parents often use this time to plan family activities or educational trips, maximizing the quality of this shorter break.